We have more than 4,800 students at all degree levels earning diplomas within this academic year. It is my hope that you will serve the greater good, because from my vantage point, the world needs more RIT Tigers. Today's world needs people who know how to create and innovate, analyze and implement, collaborate and lead, and do so ethically. That's you.
Don't just go live your life. Go create it. And being foolish is core to the act of creation. The need to not look foolish is a burden none of us carried when we were five. Is a burden all of us carry as we graduate from college. And we unlock freedom, happiness, and success as we learn to put that burden down again. I wish you all amazing, surprising, delightful adventures as you head out from Brick City today. And I strongly encourage you to pick a few daily reminders that the more expert you are, the more precious being the fool becomes.
Congratulations, and I invite you to turn your tassels to the left as you are now graduates of RIT.
I think RIT has prepared me very well for the future. I've made a lot of friends, had a lot of great experiences through my internships and co-ops, and I'm very excited for what the future holds.
Very proud. Very proud dad. She's done very well. To see her grow and develop as a dad and a family, we're very proud of her.
Really, the most valuable thing I got here was my relationships and all the people I met. And getting to celebrate that with all of them is something I'll remember for a long time.
The most important thing to take away from RIT is how to be a person. It was kind of a space for me to be myself and be able to express myself, express my creativity, express my intellect.
RIT has prepared me for my future by setting me up with the skills and the tools that I need to go into my field of study, having me do research on campus and sending me to conferences and getting publications out there.
RIT has really taught me to really keep learning new things as I go on. There's so much more to learn, so there's always things you need to really prepare yourself for.
I am proud of him. And the school is awesome too. So happy, very happy and proud of you.